ER doctor revives stray cat who was dying in front of hospital. Giving this cat the name Miracle is quite fitting. Before last Sunday, little was known about the white stray cat, but his life almost ended right outside the Özel Arkın Tem Hospital, located in Istanbul, Turkey. Miracle tried to walk into the building through a revolving door. The man leaving just then didn't even see him. Miracle was pinched between the door jamb and glass panel. The man immediately stopped, but it was too late. In the surveillance footage, the cat can be seen struggling and writhing in pain as several people try to get him out of the door. No one seems to know just how to get him out. One person who happened to see the commotion was an emergency room doctor, Halil Akurek. Akurek said the cat was struggling and having a hard time breathing. Once the cat was removed from the door, they started CPR. The video below shows Akurek massaging the cat's heart and bringing him back to life. The cat was later given some oxygen, and Akurek consulted with a veterinarian to find out what medications could be given and how to administer them. Miracle continued to improve, and so did his living situation. Akurek was the one who decided to name the cat Miracle. Akurek was inspired by how quickly the cat recovered. But Akurek didn't stop there. He also gave Miracle a home. What a day! Miracle started out homeless, nearly died, was brought back to life, and found a new home. That has to be the greatest miracle. Share away, people.